Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. Overnight, we learned brand new details on a deadly crash that shut down a part of I-26 in Spartanburg County. This happened near exit 35 at Walnut Grove Road. Our photographer, who was on scene, described it as a horrific crash with debris everywhere. Highway Patrol tells us a pickup truck was trying to go around a tractor trailer when the driver hit another tractor trailer that was parked on the side of the road. Sadly, a passenger inside of that pickup truck died on scene. Clemson University police are investigating after female students reported suspicious activity on campus. Police say that this man contacted several women inside of their residence halls. They say after making contact, the person would give a handwritten note with a very odd message on it. Police say that the messages didn't communicate any threats, but that the content was concerning to residents. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Margaret Ann, we are looking at sunshine building in today. The overnight rain that you saw in yesterday's wet weather is all moving out, and the sky will continue to clear. It'll get a little breezy in the mountains, but it looks pretty good everywhere. Highs reach 67 for the upstate and 59 in North Carolina. Now, we'll cool down over the weekend. Sunshine looks to dominate both Saturday and Sunday, but it's back into the 50s both days. Sunday, a little bit cooler than Saturday. That kind of pattern in the 50s holds on into next week, so make sure you stick with us for the latest forecast. We're on the morning news from 4:30 until 10 a.m. You can also catch our afternoon and evening newscasts, plus get more in our app as well as online.